on, dude.
Those ones are vampire killers.
Cold.
A little bit.
I do like the temperatures right now.
I don't get how they think it's gonna go up. Temperature at fucking 3 o'clock. I brought 3 Red Bulls just in case.
In your pack?
Fucking. Just kidding.
Friggin'.
I haven't been 180 since pre-COVID, when I was on creeping.
No, or since you fucking moved out.
No, I eat better.
Do you?
Bullshit!
Yeah, I do. I have potatoes every night.
You been neglecting your boy.
Potatoes and steak and chicken.
Brother.
He's taking care of himself now.
I'm gonna buy him a fucking 50-pound bag of potatoes for Christmas.
No, I had potatoes in my pantry.
Made it to the first swamp where Trey and I actually came in on opening day. I have not cut a track yet, but it is just perfect conditions. We've got snow falling right now. It's really making it really quiet walking through here. But Trey and his uncle are kind of on the west side of this property. Myself and Trey's dad are on the east side, northeast, and we're kind of all working down to this big brook that splits these two ridges. And the goal this morning is to either walk up on one or pick up a track. Right now we've got not quite an inch of snow yet, but just enough that if we do pick up a track, we'll definitely be able to track a deer this morning. So it's supposed to snow for a good portion of the morning here, and then it's gonna stop. So I'm gonna actually switch out batteries to the GoPro, and actually just had to take a piss real quick. So we're gonna get back on the walk here, and hopefully we can get something this morning, guys. Beautiful conditions. Absolutely gorgeous.
The backside of that swell swamp back to the island on opening day. Got to set up a split with two cuts of the field so I can get a good look at it. I'm on the track to the northwest toward.
haven't cleaned the chimney yet. When we're gonna do that?
Yeah. Those spring clean this year? Suspenders, check.
Yeah. Come here.
You ever make the mistake of putting the suspenders inside your shirts?
Why, your nipples get raw?
No, you can't get it off. Shit.
Oh. Good.
What do you forget now?
You got a compass on your thing, Logan? Oh, I hope you didn't cross the road.
Go get him, buddy.
You want to sit in front?
Yeah, catch him. All right, getting ready to head in. Scott and I are going down this road to kind of hunt the backside. We just dropped Trey off. He got on a really big buck track yesterday and just never was able to catch up with him. Hit his bed twice. And so he's going to try to get back onto that track and see if he's in the same block of woods that we were hunting yesterday. So we're going to be kind of positioned down off this road, and then we're just going to see how the morning plays out. So hopefully we can get something down, or at least get an idea of where that track's going. And hopefully we can put something down this morning, guys. So we'll see you in a little bit. Thank you.
made my way to the beginning of that cut before you get to the bog there. I'm sitting right in the middle of the bog. I bumped her. I really couldn't.